Hey guys, so as you can see, I am doing something different on my channel today. My name is Summer, and I'm going to be reviewing the Alphalete Revival leggings. So I know this is a long time coming, and it probably isn't going to do a whole lot of justice for people just because they've been out for like probably 4 years or 3 years, I'm not really sure, but a lot of people have already done these videos. But I'm going to come at you and give you a review of these leggings from a normal person. So I don't have a social media presence. If I do, it's super like small, not even 1,000 people follow me on Instagram. You see how many subscribers I have here on YouTube. I'm really small. I'm a normal human being. I have body fat. I'm not really short with a huge butt and, you know, really, really skinny or any of those things. I'm a normal human being with a normal life, and I want to review these leggings for you because I have yet to find a review online from someone who is genuine. And I feel like I follow people who I have thought are genuine, and then it just seems like they're pushing and selling these things to you because they obviously get commission, or it was sent to them, or they just want to become part of that Alphalete family. So it's hard to not think in your head, are they just trying to sell me on getting these leggings? So I purchased these leggings myself. Now, to just get right into this video, I just got done working out, you can probably tell, in these leggings. So I'm gonna give you guys a review on them. Now, when I first took them out of the bag, which they're just packaged in like an Alphalete bag, I don't really need to show you guys that, they were very rough. When I felt them, they were very rough, and I was not very fond of them because I had watched videos and I was like, people were saying, these are the softest leggings I've ever felt. They're like Lululemon quality. And I'm like, okay, I have a hard time believing that, but you want to believe it because you want to find a new pair of leggings that works for you. I am a legging snob. I am worse than any of all these other fitness YouTubers out there because I'll watch those people's videos and I'll think, you're lying, I don't believe you, I've tried those leggings on, I don't believe you. So I know that I am a legging snob and I'm very, very, very picky. All I get is Lululemon. Lululemon is very expensive, but the quality is very good. It's truly, truly very soft, and they last a really long time. So I'll spend over $100 or a little bit under $100 on a pair of leggings, but they'll last me 4 years. All of my Lululemon leggings or anything that I've bought from there, I still have, and it's been 4 years since I've found them. Now, with that being said, I used to do CrossFit, so they were performance quality leggings. They all were something that I could wear and they would stay up on me the whole time I would work out, which is a very big plus for me. I don't want to get a pair of leggings that I can only just do like isolation workouts and movements in because I'm actually going to be jumping and working out. I'm not just lifting my arm and working my bicep. You know, I like to do performance workouts and do high intensity workouts as well. So that was very important to me too. I like to have a pair of leggings that I can't even tell that I'm wearing them. I want them to be stretchy. I want them to be soft. I want them to feel like I can feel secure in them, feel confident in them. And especially if I'm having like a day where I don't feel super comfortable in my own skin or I feel bloated or something, I want to be able to wear a pair of leggings and be like, yeah, I'm okay. It's not the end of the world. I don't feel like anything's constricting on me, and just not feel self-conscious, you know, and I don't want to feel like I'm wearing leggings, if you get what I'm saying. And that's the feeling that I get with my Lululemon pair. Now, I do have a pair of Fabletics leggings, which people rave about those too, and I don't like them. I wear them, but the fabric is super thick. I feel like it's very compressive, and I feel like I'm wearing something really tight, and as soon as I get home, I just want to take them off because they're so uncomfortable. Sure, they're good for performance and everything, they're squat proof and all that good stuff, but I just want a pair of leggings that make me feel comfortable and like I'm not even wearing pants. So with that being said, I'm gonna show you all the Lululemon pants that I do have so you can kind of understand where I'm coming from on the ones that I do like, because if you like some of those leggings, then you'll be able to relate to my high taste in leggings. Okay, so first things first is this is the first pair of pants that I have. I don't know the names of these because they're so old, but this is a mid-rise pair of capri leggings. This is a cotton material, but it's very stretchy. So it's very comfortable when I wear it. I don't feel like uncomfortable. I feel like I'm not wearing anything. I wore these for Thanksgiving. So, and because of the color, you can dress it up or wear it for like a casual setting, you know, so you don't just have to wear it to the gym. So these were the first pair that I got. I got these on sale for like $60-something, but I still have these. These are the first pair of pants that I got from them in 2014. Now, the next pair that I got from them are these ones. So these are workout pants. These are high rise, I would say. But these ones are one of my favorites. They're very compressive. They suck you in up at the top. They're very, very soft. This one also is kind of cottony material. However, you can work out in it. They're very sweatproof, and I just really like them. So these are thicker. They're really good for, you know, if colder weather and all of that good stuff. But very soft as well. Moving on. Just so you can get an idea of what I like and hopefully you can relate to these. I don't know the name of these. These are more silky. You can see over here that they're mesh in this panel of the leg. They're 7/8 long, so they're not quite full length, but they give you a little bit of that ankle. And these ones, super stretchy, very, they kind of remind me of the feeling of like the Nike spandex that you would wear like in volleyball or something, but that's the quality, you know, it's very, very soft, very silky, but they stay up while you're working out. Next ones. These are probably like a year to 2 years old. These are the All the Right Places full length pants. Now these ones, they're seamless in the front, but in the back, they do have like a thicker strap around the top. But I really, really like these. Now these are also performance leggings. They have a pocket in the side somewhere. Oh, they're inside out. That's why I can't see them. But these are also silky, very stretchy, spandexy. I love these. I'm 5'8", 5'7". I weigh 160 pounds. I don't have any measurements or anything, but like these, all of my size 8s, as I wear them throughout the day, they kind of get a little looser just because I'm in between sizes. 6 is too small, but 8 is just slightly too big. But I'm still able to work out in these and do like high intense workouts and not have to be pulling them up all the time throughout the workout. So very good, very comfortable. Again, feels like you're not even wearing anything. You're at this video to learn about Alphalete leggings, and that's what I'm gonna be talking about. With that being said, I just worked out in them and I am a fan of them because I will tell you, they're very comfortable working out.
Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, no. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. Traded my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my Robin, 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin, 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine, wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind, see that ass one more time. And I got this soda, Remy boys.
They're so stretchy, so it's very hard to get them on. You have to like roll them up before you put them on your leg. I can't show you obviously because I'm not gonna put that on the internet. Okay, but these are the leggings off. Look how small they are. Do you see how small these are? And these fit on my body. You see the leg, very, very small. Here's the back of them. And okay, so when you first feel these, they're thicker. When I compare them to like All the Right Places pants, these are thicker And these are a lot silkier and smoother, so they're actually a soft material. Whereas these ones are soft, but they're thicker and more scratchy of a material. You can kind of hear the difference. It's just softer. I don't know if you can really hear it, but so that's the first thing is I'm like, I hate having very, very tight clothing on and just feeling uncomfortable. You know, leggings are supposed to be tight and, you know, skin tight and everything, but they should be stretchy and just comfortable, right? So when I felt these, I'm like, these are too thick. So automatically when something's thick and tight, it's going to feel compressive and restrictive and you're not going to like it, at least for me. So that was my first impression. I got a size medium in these, by the way. Then second thing is this band up at the top is a lot thicker. So it's very, very thick. And I think they did that for like holding in your stomach. So that was another thing is that I am like, I already have a bigger stomach. Yes, I want something to be compressive, but I don't want something like suctioning me and pulling me in. I was planning on wearing these on Thanksgiving, but obviously you're gonna eat a lot on Thanksgiving and these are already really tight on your stomach. So I didn't want to feel uncomfortable because they're so tight and thick up this top band. They're very, very, very restrictive and you can feel it just in general that you're wearing something tight on your stomach. But once I got these leggings on and on my legs, as you can see, very stretchy. Working out in them, I didn't have to pull them up at all. They were great. I did get a little bunching area in the crotch, but that's because this is so tight that it gets so tight, it pulls your stomach in and then you have loose fabric around that area of that band. So I think like that should be a new thing that they should work on to figure out getting the same look out of these leggings, but designing them differently so there aren't those little flaws. That's my only complaint is that this band I could feel the whole time during the workout. Sure, it sucks you in. It might help for pictures, but it was way too tight on my stomach that I was very aware of it, and I don't like being aware of wearing pants. But the legging part, they were great. They're squat proof. I did a leg day today. I really, really enjoyed these leggings, and I had a very bad first impression because they are like scratchier. Everyone who reviewed it said they were very soft and very silky, so I automatically think to myself, okay, they're not 100% truthful. But yeah, so last thing is I'll show you that they're so tight. I hate to show you my ugly legs, but they're so tight that you can see the little rivets in the bottom of my leg because that's how tight they are. So I'm not sure if you can see that, but that is these are little things, rivets in the inside of the panel of the legging to get this look on the bottom. So I feel like if there's a way that they can get this look without having these little rolls inside to give you marks on your legs because the leggings are so tight and stretchy, that would be great. But they were great performance legging. I didn't sweat a whole lot today, but seemed like in some areas that I did, it wasn't like super obvious that I was sweating. If you're into that, I don't really care. Obviously, these were like $60. I can't remember. I think I paid like $68 because $8 with everything after you shipped and stuff. So with that being said, I would repurchase these, but I don't think that they're my favorite leggings out there. The reasons why I would repurchase them is because they helped me feel confident in wearing them. I felt like they were flattering on my body. I just felt like they really emphasize the areas that I work on, whereas my other leggings, they're just more so comfortable and thoughtless, but they maybe aren't so flattering in certain areas, or they don't give that pop to your hamstrings or to your glutes like these do. And I think that's because these are so tight. I hope this video helped you a little bit and gave you like a second opinion on these pair of leggings if you were on the fence, from someone who you can maybe relate to a little bit more. But I would say if you have the money, go and buy them and kind of try them out for yourself. I hope you guys have a good day and I'll catch you in my next video.